out very, very quickly at the moment, and she's leading this race and moving away. And Okabari going well in the second place. Okabari coming through, Fraser Price gets it. Okabari in second, I think English Gardener in third. 10.75. Martin Le Gargle away well, so did Iris Merritt on the near side, and David Oliver, the big powerful David Oliver, going well, and so is Darien of France on the far side. Oliver on the near side, Ortega going well. Oliver and Ortega. Ortega gets it, I think, from Oliver. Coming through ahead of the in-form Almanza. So Sum wins, Almanza in second place. 156.99, it has been rounded down, and we have seen the first Sum 157 in 2 years.
And this crowd here at the Stade de France appreciate what they're seeing, because Evan Jaeger is surely running for a sub-8-minute clock in here.
Oh, no,
he's gone down! Oh. Jaeger, get up! Concentrate! Oh. Move. Keep going. Binet heading for the line is going to take this. He cleared it well. I cannot believe it. Ayana, in fact, still in second, but long, long way back. She's lost 50 or 60 metres now. As Genzebi de Barba comes to the line now, crosses it in 14:15.43.
Got away well, didn't he? Lift the blocks of Dirk Collins going well on the inside. And Asafa bows away from this. And so Miko going well too. Miko gets second. Brilliant run by the Frenchman. 9.81.